bulb. Well, nobody's ever had a UFO experience unless they've agreed to it anyway. I know they don't believe that, but that is the truth. Now, I've worked with thousands and thousands of people. We have gone through every kind of past life you could possibly imagine. Every one of you have past lives. I'm not down to single person who has not. It doesn't mean just Earth. Earth is one school that you're going to, but it's not the only one. You've been around forever. You're going to continue to be around forever. Earth is a very young planet, isolated over here in this part of the galaxy for a reason. They don't want us contaminating the rest of the universe. They're really afraid of us, of our biomes, so they're keeping us isolated. But you've been around ever since you were created, having all kinds of events before coming to Earth. You've lived on other planets, other dimensions, things you can't even possibly imagine. I have had people ready for all the things that have happened. And you've all done that before deciding to come to Earth.
I saw something that defied logic and challenged my reality.
what we see as matter originates and exists only by virtue of a force, and we must assume behind this force.
Thank you. ayahuasca is a plant. It accelerates the speed of your enlightenment. The plant spirit works through you, and it awakens you to a waking reality that's more awake than what you're awake to now. In other words, you get way more spiritual, while most importantly, you get incredibly high.
want. You see, you're creating a lack. And you're putting it off. I want it. No, perverting is I have it. And you've got to believe it. It's the law of the universe called the law of abundance, the law of attraction. You can have anything you want. You have to be able to visualize that goal too, what you really want, and be able to fill it full of a lot of detail. This makes it become real. Now how am I going to do it? Don't worry about it. You don't have to worry about, I have to do this and this and this to attain that goal. Because then you're limiting them. It'll happen in ways you can't possibly imagine. Ways you would never, ever think about. It just occurs. That's when we say we sit back and watch the magic.
different three-dimensional location. That is a problem that I have with time travel in general. Travel thoughts, right?
We'll be right back. what I'm experiencing.
We'll be right back. Apparently, an event had occurred on the morning of 2nd February 1961 that almost triggered World War III. A large number of circular metallic discs flying in formation, Allied sector and a divided Germany flew off to the west. They turned north over the channel, over the English Channel, the southern coast of England, and then they turned north and disappeared off of NATO radar over the Norwegian Sea off the coast of Norway. And I'm talking about there's a real story here, and they initiated a study in 61 to determine what in the world is happening.
perceiving that transcends dimensions of time and space.
Thank you. When the Roswell craft crashed, and they took the craft, started working with it and finding out what was in it. And it's fascinating, the things they found out, and the things that they found in the craft, and what they could do with them.
Out. have no limits. You get right away from saying, this is the key of feedback.
No.
You don't talk about CNC, you talk about existence.
Yeah.
really is a revolution. We are talking about a society in which there will be no roles other than those chosen or those earned. We are really talking about humanism.
ancient lake.